Right. You're such a naughty, naughty girl.
Where is that harlot you've been hiding here?
I'm sorry.
She's my best friend. My best friend, Jerry.
Jerry, you are careless with your lifestyle. And it's not something you picked from home.
Come on, Dad. My lifestyle you talk about is independence.
Mwah. I've seen the moon and the stars already.
Really?
Uh-huh.
You're getting old.
35 years old and I still can't say I love you in past tense. I guess when you love someone, it's hard to forget.
Really? I love you so much.
I love you too.
What? Now I've met you, everything is fine.
That's crazy.
You lied to me. You lied to me.
What is going on? What happened, Martin?
You hurt me.
You will not last a day if you fight me.
It is your duty to practice self-discipline.
Are you crazy? What is wrong with you? Martin!